A very big update for all the students. IIT Madras has released the application form for the Humanities and Social Science Entrance Exams or HSSE 2021. Those who clear the entrance test will be eligible to take admission to the 5-year Integrated Master of Arts or MA program, Integrated MA in Development Studies, and Integrated MA in English Studies. A total of 58 seats are sanctioned for the program. The first 2 years of the curriculum are common to all the students, after which they branch out into two streams. Allocation of stream will be based on students' preferences, their academic performance during the first 3 semesters, and availability of seats under each stream. The exam will be held on 13th June, and interested candidates need to apply at the website, the link of which is in description box below. Completed application has to be submitted online only on or before March 15, and candidates can upload documents by May 30. Candidates are advised to check the status of their application at the HSEE website from March 31 to April 30. Candidates who have cleared class 12 or equivalent level of education can apply for the entrance test. Candidates whose date of birth falls on or after 1st of October 1996 are eligible for HSEE 2021. However, in case of SC, ST and PWD candidate, the upper age limit is relaxed by 5 years. Now let's talk about HSEE 2021 exam form fees. Candidates will have to pay an application fees of ₹2,400, and for reserved category candidates, the exam fees is ₹1,200. Additionally, the service charge of the bank will be ₹40 will be applicable. Now let's talk about HSEE 2021 exam pattern. HSEE 2021 is of 3-hour duration and has 2 parts. Part 1 consists of objective type multiple choice question for a 2.5-hour duration. Part 2 involves essay writing for 30 minutes where the students can use the keyboard to type the essay in space provided in the question paper. However, candidates wishing to write an essay in offline mode will also be allowed. Part 1 covers English and comprehension skills, analytical and quantitative ability, general studies covering the areas of Indian economy, Indian society and culture, world affairs, and environment and ecology. Negative marking will be awarded for incorrect answers in part 1. So this is a complete detailed video on the IIT Madras entrance exam for Humanities and Social Science entrance exam 2021. So I hope you feel this video very helpful. So if you want to be updated with latest news and career tips, then do subscribe to our YouTube channel.